Hey, in economic news today, existing home sales were lower than expected for the month of September. The 10-year U.S. Treasury, which is normally used to track mortgage rates, is flat on a day at 1.79%. And the 30-year Fannie Mae also flat at 102.23. So based on these numbers, you can see the mortgage rates are pretty much flat. They were yesterday. They're flat again today. If you have any questions for me, feel free to reach out on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. Have a great day.